So I'm going to home. There's the latest MagMo. If I want to delete it or change it again, I go back to my profile. My pictures will show up latest, featured, and most viewed. I'm going to select that one. I'm going to delete it out. Confirmation, do I want to delete? Yes. Success, deleted, and done. So that's it. That's the web editor for MagMo. Super easy. Again, a lot of similarities to the mobile site, just a little different on how you have to create the MagMo. All right, I hope that helps.